Are we back with some more Resident Evil 2? We're gonna find out how but yeah, I forgot about you. So that's the safe haven. Does it say that? Dark room. Is that what a like a safe area is? Does that tell me that's what a safe area is? I don't fucking know. Okay. What does the red mean? Does the red mean I will be safe? Currently searching. Okay. And then search completed. Okay. Okay. I get you. I didn't go in there, and there's stairs right here. Let's go upstairs. I wonder if I should put those boards there. Give me a second. Look at that! That, I don't know if that, like, is permanently not, you know. I don't know. I was hearing something. I got scared a little bit. That'll hold him. Gunpowder. Standard grade gunpowder. Combine two of these to create handgun ammo. Okay. So, let's throw that in the box. Okay. Upstairs. Whoa. More handgun ammo. Fuck yeah, dude. I hear something, dude. Oh, hi! How you doing, baby? Yeah! Yeah, you're pretty. I love your style. You're super cool. Oh my god, that scared the hell out of me. Okay. Get the knife ready. Jesus. Come on, baby. Come on. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. Oh, son of a bitch! Take that! Okay, and then BOW! What and the then fuck? BOW! Yeah! Okay, I need to stop using my knife so much. Maybe just run away from battle completely. I needed something to turn that with. What's this? Portable safe? What? A small portable safe, is that... You can examine an item from different angles. Examine. Okay. Oh shit, I gotta find the key code for this. Okay. Okay. Wait, look at the other side of it. See if there's like this is what this sumbitch. It's obvious, I'm in here, I can hear it. Okay. So we don't know what that is just yet. What is this? Portable safe instructions. Press a button to light up its corresponding lamp. Light them all to open the safe. The buttons must be pressed in a certain order. Pressing a single button out of order will cause all the lights to go out, and you have to need to restart the sequence over again. That's simple. Looks like there's nothing in there. Flame rounds. Ammo for a grenade launcher. I didn't put them in my inventory. Okay, so it seems it's another thing for a dial. Oh my god! What the hell, you dumbass? The hell you doing in there? Jesus! Scared the hell out of me, man! He's probably gonna come back alive when I try to come back in here now. Which is awesome, by the way. Oh, hi, baby! God damn it! Get off me! Alright, let's run back down here. Head back into the safe room real quick. That son of a bitch broke in, didn't he? No, he broke the glass. He would have been in if I didn't put those boards up, though. Alright. So we put the portable safe away, and we put some herbs away. And, let's see here. We went upstairs. There wasn't anything up there that we could do at the moment. I guess the next best thing is to try to go in that safety deposit room, which is down the corridor to the right. Okay. I know there's a fucking asshole down here, so just need to be wary of that. This opens. Okay. What we got here? Some kind of code. 209. I can't press 209. I don't got no damn 2 button nor a fucking 3 button. And all of them. Well, I can do a 101. What's a 101 do? It's definitely a no bueno. Okay. What is this? Storage locker terminal memo. It appears that the keypad to the locker's terminal is missing a few keys. I suggest that the person responsible for this mess find some spare keys and fix this right now. You know who you are, you bastard. Who else fucked with this up? Who else fucked this it up this badly? So, somebody's got the thing. I just freaking hope that one of these don't have a zombie in them, dude. Y'all hear that? Someone's in here. Someone is in here. I can hear them. Key card. It's simple enough. One of these has a zombie in them. I'm not okay with this. I'm not okay with this. I'm not okay with this. I'm on you, some bitch. I'm ready for you. Go away! We don't want your kind here! Oh, shit, I missed. Yeah! You don't look so cool with your hat off! You dumb son of a. Oh, come on, come on. Damn it!
Son of a bitch!
I know, Claire! We suck! Oh god, oh god.
You ass.
Die! Damn! Son of a bitch! We gotta find the key card. We gotta find the right things. So, we can't do nothing in there at the moment. So, let's try the room straight ahead. What's this? It's locked. Okay. Can't go in there. Let's try the west office, which is just to the right here. Yes. Jump in here. Oh my god! Oh, just keep running. I don't know what's here. I don't know what's going on. Turn around. What's there? Okay.
Bastard.
What's up? What's up? Welcome, Leon. What's up, homie? What's up, dog? Yeah, what's good? What's good, homie? What the fuck? Hold on! Stop! Okay. Leon S. Kennedy, we're putting you on a very special case for your first assignment. Your mission is to unlock your desk. The key to your success is in the initials of our first names. Input the letters in order of our desks. There are two locks, one on each side of your desk. Make sure you get them both. Basically, your first task is to remember your fellow officers' names. But you figured that much out, right? Good luck, Leon. By the way, it might take a little work to get Scott to give you a straight answer. Scrambled in a corner between drops of blood. Be glad you're not a rookie. You're not here, rookie. Well, I don't know. I don't know, dude. There's people coming in! We need a gun! Ow! Keep running, Claire. Just keep running. Run like hell. Run like hell! Oh, damn, we need a key. Shit, we're boned. Go, Claire. Run, 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 running, 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 holy shit. So, I need to run all the way back to the reception, get to here, and then try one of these rooms again, maybe the East Office. I don't think I tried to go into the East Office. We're gonna try it. Now that I got, we're just gonna run, straight up run, dude. Don't use the knife, because we're probably gonna need the knife. I'll go left. I went too far. Shit. How the hell did I get back? Is this it? That's definitely not it. Was this the way? Handgun ammo. I don't know how to get out of here. What the hell was that? Oh my god! I don't know how to get out of here. I can't leave. So I have to figure out the thing in the West office. I have to figure it out. There's gunpowder in there too, though. I have to figure that out. And there's a safe back there. What the hell were their names? I don't want to go in there because there's zombies in there. I don't want to fuck with them. I only got 10 bullets. I can't kill them all with 10. Son of a bitch. Okay. Here we go. Where's it at? West office. Straight ahead. Come on. Come on. Damn it. Get off. Son of a bitch. Okay. So...
What's up with you? Damn it.
That's enough, Claire. That's enough. Okay. Gunpowder. What is this? Uses of gunpowder. Gunpowder times two, acid round, submachine gun, gunpowder and high grade. There's not much, not a lot of ammo left around here, so combining it is going to be my best bet. Whoa, dog, chill out. I will deal with your ass in a minute. Did someone get up? Is someone trying to attack me? What the fuck is that noise? What is this? It's some kind of dial. Oh, oh! There's another one. I hear him right there. They're not done yet. I could hear him moving. Okay. I still don't know what to do. Totally did not just look that up. We're getting the hell out of Dodge, homie. We're getting the hell out of here. We're going back to the safe room. We're going back to the safe room. Not today. We are not dealing with that today. Whew, okay. I got some planning to do. Hang on. Okay. So, I just did a bunch of fucking running around for absolutely nothing. Is that a bite on my neck? Like, where they attacked me? Am I cool? Am I alright? I'm fine. Alright, cool. But, I'm gonna try to figure out the combination to this key, because I didn't... Son of a bitch. Come on. There we go. I don't... Oh. Okay. Damn. Okay, so it's 2, 3, 4. And that's not 5. 2, 3, 4, 6? No. 2, 3, 4, 7? 2, 3, 4, 6. 6 don't work. 6 starts down there. So I can do 6, 3, 4. 8, 7, no, wait, 7's here. So, this one, oh, okay. Okay. Oh, damn. You? Yes. Okay. That's how you were supposed to do it. Okay. I thought it was like I had to figure something out, like get a thing. Spare part. That looks like that goes to the terminal. Hang on, let's save. Let's save. When we're off to the save, to the depository. I am coming to solve the mysteries. 102, 103, 106, 109, 208, 203. Okay. I think it's 203. Use it. Confirm it. And let's use it. Can't do the other one, though, because it's, obviously. Don't have a three. Got some gunpowder. Can't do that one. That's 103. Roll film. I wonder if that can go into the, to the dark room. Undeveloped roll of film. Obviously, it goes into the dark room. Okay, so let's grab all this stuff. I don't have any ammunition. Well, there it is. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Go back to the dark room. Come. Let's make some ammo, though, real quick. Let's use this roll of film. Kilometer photo. So that statue, it looks like that's a heart? Might be. That might be the key. Okay. We will figure it out on the next episode, however. Because, look, man, my heart can't take all of this jump scares at the moment. We gotta take a break. So, we will see you all next time. Oh, fuck. Saver? Oh, that's how many saves I've had. 7. Damn right I had 7. Shit. Alright, see you then.